Hi, this is Amma Duncan. I am founder of the Fabulous Woman Network. Today is a very special day for the Fabulous Woman Network because we are 5 years old today. To the glory of God. So the Fabulous Woman Network for 5 years has been supporting the work of women in business through entrepreneurial skills development, business coaching, networking events, and then now the Hub, which is a co-working space and an event space for women in Kumasi. This has been an amazing journey. One of the key word of God that has stuck with us from day one has been Isaiah 58:11, which we have personalized. The Lord guides us always. He satisfies our needs in this sun-scorched land and strengthens our frame. We are like well-watered gardens, like springs whose waters never fail. And God has been with us from day one. It's been Him from day one, literally. We are so grateful to everyone who has, you know, patronized any of our events or activities or even sent us a word of encouragement. We are so grateful to the companies that have supported us. Some of you have been with us since day one, and we are so grateful to our Facebook followers, Instagram followers, Twitter followers, LinkedIn. Thank you so much for all your help. Thank you for helping us get to where we are. We are so excited about the next phase. And let me just use this opportunity to encourage you, if you're a woman and you're not in our group, our Facebook group is called the Fabulous Woman Community. Do join and let's commune there. Thank you. Bye. Happy birthday to
you. Meeting a lot of women who are into diverse fields is very fulfilling. I've met women who are into IT, women who are into oil business, women who are trying to set up something and influence society.
And I would like to say that sincerely, this platform is very real. So much sincerity. I wish Amma Duncan and her team all the best.
Amma, you're doing a great job. You're touching lives indirectly. You may not know, but you're touching lives. Thank you. I keep doing what you know to do best.
From the moment you came.